When I'm not posting for months, I'm watching K-drama. When I'm not taking care of my kids, I'm taking cocaine. Fandom. Whenever anything is widely enjoyed by a lot of people, there would always be a large amount of aliens who call themselves fans. And even though this is good for the franchise, these guys are gifted in the act of spoiling the enjoyment for everyone. But with this dark reality that every work of art needs fans to be remotely successful, it can be a blessing and a curse because these individuals have so much power that they can force the hands of the greatest companies to bend to their needs. But the companies wouldn't go down without fighting. Digestive implemented this scanning system years ago that slowly killed the joy of watching premium TV. You could be watching a football match and if they changed the light just for a second, forget about the match. Go to bed. It was a pivotal moment in Nigeria that most people don't even recognize. It was the same year this video by CNN was posted.
So we decided to see for ourselves.
How am I supposed to drive on a Lagos road without side mirrors, without indicators?
Thank you very much. See, you will feel it.
Only God can save me.
People still downloaded music videos at this time, and back then you could download a music video by Wizkid from WAP Trick for 5 MB. But guys, let me tell you, don't watch those videos now, they could make you blind. But don't get me wrong, you could also download more things from that website. But I'm not gonna tell you what I used it for. The bad part about this was that it used so much data, so we just had to stick with CDs we got from video clubs. But this was beautiful because every Nigerian felt at home at this place. The fact that he had so much options to pick from, it made us really understand why married men always want more. But the more people had options, the more they felt the need to diversify. And for the few that did so, they were able to taste something that will remain with them for the rest of their life. Jumong! But with the success of Jumong, the doors were open to more Korean dramas and trust the fans to capitalize on it. You see, to make money back then by selling movies, you would have to stretch it out because Blu-ray were too expensive, and even if it wasn't, it was bad for business, man. So with the limited amount of space on the CDs, the video club owners decided to capitalize on it. So a series like Jumong that had only one season and 81 episodes, most Nigerians can testify to this that we bought up to 20 seasons of Jumong. I'm not kidding. I am literally not kidding. And with how the fans treated gatekeepers in the past, they would eventually push the video club era to the side with the help of the internet. The video took a really dark turn, I know. So let me lighten up the mood a little bit.
I had to give you a weekly dose of Korean drama reviews. It's
been a very long time.
It's called Forbidden Love. Actually called United Folks. I'm very interested.
Whenever fans like or get attached to something, they feel the need to do more than the ordinary. Sometimes it's cute, but sometimes it's like, please stop. Stop. Black Panther was a movie for the blacks. Yes. Marvel blessed us with the first popular black superhero movie. And you know when the word inclusivity comes into play? We must always show our face. And we did what we've always done in the past. We took things too far. The premiere in Nigeria was a spectacle. People dressed in African attire. This one's dressed as coming to America. Really? I think she was casted in the movie because come on, the attention to details here. Ah! Now you see the issue I have with fans. If you think this was bad, let me give you two instances of how hype and fandom can kill the enjoyment for everyone. Bridgerton. I should not say much about this, but I will ask you guys a question. Would you watch the next season after he leaves? You already answered. Now for the best example. The coupe. I know you guys don't want me to talk about this. Oh my god. Fandom would always be a blessing and a curse, and that is what this video was for. So how do I end this video now? They just took lights. So you know what is coming.